Okay, what's up? This is the Game Manic here, and this is another Insanity Rant! Now, this time, just so you know in the background, what you're hearing is a video I just clicked on, Big Al the Rant Master, which is is a major ranting item for me. One of the reasons why I got into it. He just did a little commentary video on Metal Mouth's video to Dark Scream and this bullshit that's been going on. And honestly, he's mentioned a couple things, but this rant is not on that. I'm not doing another fucking commentary. This video is actually the reason why I'm not doing another motherfucking commentary video. For one obvious reason. He actually mentioned something about being a hypocrite, which I think is what I've been doing. Where on some of my videos I usually put, if you don't like your video, if you don't like what I'm saying, don't watch it. And yet I went and go watch Josh YouTuber's video and pretty much made myself a hypocrite. But that's not what this is about. This is about all that YouTube drama bullshit. And not just the drama. I guess what I'm saying, it's this whole flaming and aggravation, like these pussy motherfuckers who keep getting mad every time, and I mean this, every fucking time someone puts a hate video on them out, everyone freaks the fuck out. Whoever gets flamed is the one that freaks out, and then they do a response, and it becomes a flame war, and it becomes stupid. This is starting to really piss me off. And this video just kind of hit, just made me go, ah, fuck it, I can't take this. Half of the ranters now, we're ending up doing commentaries it's kind of a new thing, and I may do more. Myself a hypocrite again. I don't know what's in there. But I'm really pissed off right now. What the fuck? Are you kidding me? We have to do... What is with this? Like, is it that big of a deal if someone doesn't like you? YouTube is pretty much anyone who has a computer and you can get on this site and decide to not like what you do. It's just the human world, dumbass. No, not everyone's gonna like you, but no. If one guy doesn't like you and one guy makes fun of you, everybody freaks the fuck out. Stop being a bitch and stop whining about this shit. If someone hated me right now and did an asshole to hate flame war videos, I'd be like, okay, fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck you, whoever you are. I don't care. I'm not gonna respond to him. I'm not gonna say shit to him. It's like, ooh, they sent me the death threats. Bitch, if you weren't dumb enough to put no fucking possible address or anything like that, he can't get you. He literally cannot get you. All these mother, unless you were stupid and put some type of, and he's like, but I'm tired of him making videos on me. Stop whining and being a bitch and just tell you like a man. That's all he's doing. He's mouthing in front of you. If you're doing this for subscribers, I think your real ones are going to still stick with you. So you should retaliate. Bitch, it's the fucking internet. What are you going to retaliate with your virtual guns and your virtual flamethrowers? Fuck that. I'm tired of this shit. It's like every fucking time. Oh, he said something to me. He bought me. Blah, 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 blah. Nah, nah, nah. So? I was like, but I don't like when people are stupid. So I have to go back and correct them. Which seems to happen a lot lately. Well, let them be stupid. Stupid people you cannot help. You can help ignorant people. That's the difference. Stupid people are stupid in general. They're stupid they're just stupid. You can't help stupid people. Ignorant people are ignorant by choice, which means you can help them just by changing their way of view. Ignorant means they're just stuck in a... Ignorant means they're just stuck in a bad mind. I'll use this as a car analogy. Stupid people are on the left lane. These are motherfuckers who are in the fast lane, which means you can say something, but you're talking so slow for them, all they're going to go is whoosh. I think you're a moron. They already had their minds when they first met you that you're a fucking moron. So there's no point in trying that shit. Ignorant people are in like the middle. We smart people are in the right lane, where we're all chilled out, slow, calm, and mellow. They're in the middle lane, which means they're going a little bit faster than us, but not fast enough where you know you can't get some shit in there. Like, You just have to let them in, I guess that's what I'm saying here. You gotta let them in your lane. So they, not to conform to your way of thinking, so people don't think I'm recruiting anyone. But just, you know, let them see your point of view. And if they still don't agree, well, then fine. They're open, they're still decent people, even if they don't disagree with your view, even though you explain to them. You're stupid if you explain your point of view and they don't see your point of view and then call you a moron. Ignorant people, nah. Ignorant people don't bother me as much because at least they see your point of view, even though they don't agree with it. That's the only reason why they're ignorant, is because you just think they're ignorant because they don't agree with you. That's it. Now, they don't agree with you just because they didn't pay attention to what you said, then they're stupid. I'm sorry. That's my thing with that. And I hate these YouTube bitches, which is what they're now being referring to them as. These YouTube bitches who get mad because someone put a video on them and said they sucked. It's first off, it's the fucking internet. Do you realize how much shit is on the internet? Do you realize how many sites you can go to? There is no fucking way to stop someone from not liking you, especially if you're on a forum. Or if you're on a forum, don't even try to get by without someone not liking you, especially if you are like post a lot of shit on the forum. YouTube's the same way. And if you don't want to have them flaming your page, you can do multiple things. You can block them. You can make sure they can't get to your page. You can have your, they can switch YouTube names. You can switch your YouTube names. You have multiple fucking YouTube. You have like up to 1,000. I don't want to go through the work. You don't have to. You can get the fuck. You don't even have to post your videos on this shit. This is optional. What I'm doing right now is optional. But I don't give a fuck. You're whining. There's a way around everything. And I'm tired of this shit. I'm tired of this stupid shit. I'm just like, fuck. This is this annoying shit I'm tired of listening to. It's the same stupid shit. Same stupid shit. It's the fucking internet, guys. It's the fucking internet. Honestly. Does this really matter right now? This video is not worth anything. Anything is just a fucking video. Chill the fuck out. Point blank, just chill the fuck out. I don't see the point of freaking out and bitching and whining about this shit. So, Final Thoughts, YouTube pussies, you're fucking morons. You're fucking morons. Fucking bitching over flaming that you can avoid, that you don't even have to pay attention to. He can do everything. He's like, I like when. Nah, that's just you being all sensitive to bullshit. Don't play that shit with me. You're YouTube pussies, I swear. Anyone doesn't agree with me? Fine. That's fine. You wanna flame me? That's fine too. I'm just gonna ignore it or block you. The funny thing is, you can be a hater and be subscribed to my channel. I'll block your ass as soon as you start getting all fucking trolly and shit. Don't see the point of responding to this shit. Stupid ass flame wars that don't mean shit in the real world. This ain't gonna help you with no money, no job. Fuck. This is my insanity rant. Oh yeah. I have one other thing I need to do. It is now customary for all sanity rants. For the people I'm referring to in each video, you will get this. Shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up! This is GameManic, signing out. This is my Cine Rant on you YouTube pussies. Oh yeah, one other thing. Shut the fuck up! Thank you. Good night. Good day. Peace, bitches. Bye.